cracking? What's happening out there in the wacky land of YouTube? What's happening, guys? It's your boy Hat Free Speaks, and yo, welcome to the channel. Welcome to the new folks out there that are intrigued and perhaps clicked on the thumbnail. Make sure you hit that subscribe, because on this channel we be exploring the vast universe that resonates with this sound we call music. All right, so folks, we're going to jump in today with Eric Church, That's Damn Rock and Roll, featuring Liz Hale. CMA Awards 2015. That's what's up, baby. So if you, and this is going to be your first time listen, first time reaction. So if you're new, literally, yeah, do bang that subscribe button, notification bell, give the video a like, give it a share, because it does help you keep up to date with reactions like this as I, or like these reactions here out here on the channel as I drop them momentarily through the sands of time. So I do thank you for your support. I do thank you for your sincere patience. And, you know, we'll endeavor to react to music. And I say we because when I react, you'll react, and we get to share that together. I know it's a bit one way. I don't get to see what you guys look like, per se, but I get to read the comments. So that's always a good thing to go back and read in the comments and figure out what resonated with y'all. Anyway, so as I said before, it's going to be a first time listen, first time reaction, first time watching, all that jazz, off the cuff, rough and rugged, and I get to share that with you for the first time. So let's jump in without further ado.
It ain't a meeting in a bank. It ain't backstage six. It ain't lines of cocaine on a private jet.
Alright.
It ain't having a posse full of hangers-on following you around. It ain't long hair. It ain't tattoos. It ain't playing too loud. Nah. It ain't a middle finger on a t-shirt the establishment's trying to sell.
Right.
It's a guy with the balls told the establishment to go to hell. It ain't about the money you make when a record gets sold. It's about doing it for nothing because it lives in your soul. Now that's damn rock and roll. Now that's damn. It's fighting for peace. It's burn, baby, burn. It's a brick in the wall. It's the first one to stand and the last one to fall. It's a hip shaking devil on the stage of two people. It's a doing what you want instead of doing what you told. It's a preacher burning the racket telling folks they ought to pray for the shepherd.
I've stopped it. Oh no, why'd you do that? Well, I would have loved it if she didn't come onto the chorus and sang with Mr. Church and had her own little verse. She might get a verse after the chorus, but somebody that's new to this kind of music, in essence, excuse the pun, it's, you know, I want to hear her. And I've heard her before, but in this setting, and I guess this kind of, the song sounds so rough around the edges as well, you know what I mean? So, and she's got massive heels on as well. I mean, kudos to her. But literally, Lzzy Hale, Miss Hale, come on. Let's hear your vocal capability before you jump on the chorus. That's only my two cents at the moment. But yeah, incredible, incredible voice.
It's a rock through a window. It's a ride in the street. It's a rebel revolution. It's fighting for peace. It's burn, baby, burn. It's the first one to stand and the last one to fall. It's a hip shaking devil on a stage of two people. It's a doing what you want instead of doing what you told. It's a preacher burning racket telling folks they ought to pray for the shepherd bought a Gibson and led the flock astray. That's damn rock and roll. Give all you got.
party and the party got loud and the party turned into an angry crowd. Drowning demons, feel no pain, found no fun, a waste of shame. Gone too soon, just like a song. Hendrix, Joplin, what went wrong? Need some answers, right or wrong? Need some fame to blame it on, blame it on. In another town, loading the stage, loading the lights, loading the sound. Here they come, boys, they've opened doors. Count us off now, Chris.
Rock and roll. It don't matter. You get your money when the record sold. We'll still do it for nothing because it's in our soul. That was one of the lines he said, innit? Pretty cool, man. I was jamming along to that. I would have loved. There was a bit where you know, the hand. This is what perplexed me. Got me slightly confused. The hand claps. Bam, bam, bam. And there was like a bit of a guitar, kind of a solo going on here or something. If you go back and you can listen to it. But I didn't see the person that was doing the guitar solo. Do you know? So that was kind of a bit out of sync. But that was just a visual thing. Probably because it was live. They didn't put the camera on the guy that's supposed to be doing his little solo bit. But I don't know. Apart from that, absolutely fantastic. Literally absolutely fantastic. And it just picked up. The momentum was just picking up. And gradually. And it just, boom. It drove home, baby. Yo, the irony is... Eric Church was like, hey everyone, Lzzy Hale. Like, we don't know who she is. I'm familiar with the artist, but I'm pretty sure everybody at the awards there know who she is, right? Correct me if I'm wrong. I mean, I'm pretty sure she appreciates the big up. But, yeah man, it was a bit... Apart from those little two things, the song was absolutely amazing. Is this an original? Is this an original? Because I love the composition to it as well. And it's a great jam. It's absolutely a great jam. All right, folks. That was my reaction. Make sure you are staying safe. What am I still wearing these for? The song's still ringing in my head, I guess. Yeah. Make sure you are staying safe. If you haven't already and you enjoy this video, hit that subscribe button. Follow the channel. And I'll catch you on the next one. Peace.